Apparently, if you hit those creatures, you get sent to an alternate universe of the same place where you have to kill them. So painful. Okay. Right. Please don't be there. Come on, loser. Oh. Not really that scary. You're just annoying.
Die! And you?
Oh, oh god! Wait, what? How am I supposed to get past you? Well, that was just fun. Am I heading back? I think I'm heading back. Oh, God's sake. And how am I supposed to get past you, huh? I have no idea where I'm going. I really don't. Okay. Right, let's try this again, shall we? Go this way. I have a dagger. Damn it all. Should this be a special dagger? Mine's not good enough.
You cannot hide from me, William. This is only going to take a part of me now.
Ooh. Secret passage of awesome. Freedom at last. Freedom. Really? I mean, you just would. This is it. This guy is sick in the head. He gets a real thrill out of doing it.
Oh no!
Oh, Oh, yeah, baby. Okay. So much running around in that room. Oh, God! You things I do not like. I do not like you. Am I poisoned? What am I? Where am I? Where does this lead? What's a sledgehammer? Freedom!
It's spreading.
Well, I think I'm gonna call it an end there. Oh, hang on. Okay. I have escaped. The hell are you? Y'all seen that, right? Why are you following me? I told you I cannot afford your wares. Oh God, it's a ghost, it's a ghost, it's a ghost, it's a ghost. I don't like ghosts. Ghosts aren't zombies, why would I like them? Why? Every time. Okay, guys. I will explore this room in the next episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. Whoever watches it, why are you watching this?
It's for the redness.
I'm going to shoot the redness. No, no. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you did watch, and if you didn't, why not? And how are you listening to me right now? All these questions answered next week. Or next time. Depending on... crap. I don't know. Anyway, good night. Seriously, him.